A safe childbirth is every woman's right. Good food and healthcare should also be a right, but many women go without. Worldwide, 500 million women are anaemic. Untreated heavy periods drain iron from a woman's body. Unless her diet can keep up, she risks becoming anaemic. Anemia means there are too few red cells in the blood. The heart works harder and faster to pump the thin blood around. Red cells grab oxygen in the lungs and hand it out in the tissues. But with anemia, the organs don't receive enough. It's like suffocating from the inside. Anemic blood is thin and doesn't clot properly. So when bleeding, it flows faster. Severe bleeding after childbirth is called postpartum hemorrhage and is the main killer of mothers worldwide. Anemia also increases the risk that a baby will be born early or could die soon after birth. Anemia can be detected and treated easily. It should be diagnosed long before a woman gives birth and treated by restoring her iron levels. But if a woman is bleeding severely after childbirth, it should be treated with tranexamic acid, a safe drug proven to prevent deaths from postpartum hemorrhage. Every child has the right to a loving mother. Prevent, detect, and treat anemia before women give birth.